Ladies and gentlemen, take your seats because it's time for Online Dating Theater! This week's episode, My T-Ball Coach Was Alice Cooper. These are actual online dating profiles, so just sit back, relax, and curtains up!
Just a quirky girl who likes loud music, shoes, booze, and tattoos. This might not be the right voice for a tattoo job. I worked in property and casualty insurance. We're switching to a British girl now. I'm a beer girl. I drink my beer with a straw. Got to keep it classy. I'm a vegetarian and have, go figure, a vegetarian for 13 years. You do not have to be. I will respect your choices as long as you respect mine. I want to be Tina Turner when I grow up. In my opinion, there's no one more beautiful, talented, and badass than her. Someday I would like to own a goat named David Bowie and a capybara named George. Goals are important. I dig facial hair. I also have a serious weakness for guys with long hair. She would bang Bigfoot. Guitar solos turn me on. I have foreigner dance parties on the reg. Cinnamon gum is my drug of choice. And I wholeheartedly believe George is the better eater.
I just love hawks. I love animals, reading, writing, and just enjoying good company. I have a wonderful horse. A horse? I'm really good at writing. With a capital W. The first things people usually notice about me, I have 15 earrings in each ear. Is there enough room for that kind of thing? The six things I could never do without. My pets, which include cats, rats, ferrets, guinea pigs, and horses. I like the size jump. Cats and rats, horse. My friends, my family. Hot showers and flip-flops. You know, flip-flops, I wholeheartedly agree. I am stealing that one. If you don't like animals or are not a nice person, don't bother.
DC, via Arizona, New York, Italy, Michigan, Chile, Florida, and Toronto. My T-ball coach was Alice Cooper.
That one's actually pretty awesome. I'm actually really jealous of her right now.
I make a mean batch of scrambled eggs. I love beagles and watching sports and hope to one day watch sports with my beagle. I'm really good at lawn games, baking, and car karaoke. The first thing people usually notice about me, my hair, quiet charm, and silk shirt.
Apparently she always wears a silk shirt. Always.
Favorite books, movies, shows, music, and food. Any James Bond film, Gilmore Girls, Mad Men, SportsCenter, Downton Abbey, Rolling Stones, Lupe Fiasco, The Notorious Big, Passion Pit, oh my god, it goes on and on and on, and Pad Thai, tequila, and ice cream. The six things I can never do without. New York Times dining section, friends and family, good pillows, potatoes,
it actually says potatoes is something she can do without,
and a map.
I'm a sweet, cute girl next door. Loves to have a good time. I'm looking for the Corey Matthews to My Topanga. Disgusting. I'm a music teacher in the Kansas City area. When I'm not teaching, I spend my free time enjoying the lazy days of summer, soaking up the sun at the pool. Smiley face. Sent me a smiley face. I love smiley faces. I'm a fantastic navigator. If you want to take a trip, I'll ride shotgun and we'll never get lost, I promise. But most importantly of all, I rock at staring contests. Seriously. I love all kinds of movies, and I have a pretty decent collection. Some of my favorites include Pitch Perfect, 10 Things I Hate About You, Before Sunrise, and The Princess Bride. So cute. I do love scary movies as well. They are great for cuddling if you get my drift. Smiley face. I love thunderstorms. I can't live without thunderstorms. The most private thing I'm willing to admit. I have never been to a drive-in. Wait, I'm indecisive. Wait, my toenail.
Which one of these profiles did you fall in love with the most? Click their face to cast your vote. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe if you want to see more. And scene.